10 homers, 32 knocked in. Ahead, three balls and one strike. There's a rocket to right. This one sending Perez back. He will turn. That is gone. And the Twins go back-to-back here in the opening inning. A line drive missile clearing the wall in right. First Buxton, now Larnach, and it's 2-0 Twins.
Sheesh, I guess an off day will do you good, huh? And again, the location is just not where K. Adair wanted it. The Twins are making it look easy tonight.